September 14th, another day at the office.
Yeah, another day at work. And he got to work. Listen, nothing going to be easy. Nothing going to be easy. I'm not saying Matisse is a pushover. Listen, he could probably do that, power, whatever. That's not my business. That's not my job to worry about. Don't worry about Danny. My job is Danny. Matisse got 42 knockouts. It's not my job. I don't care about that. My job is Danny.
Oh, I forgot to ask you, why did you get mad at Ring Magazine?
Oh, because they played us, man. They put their opponent on Danny the Ring Magazine champ of the world. They put him in the front cover last month. Disrespect the champ. Smacked him in the face. You see the belt here? I was going to bring it and give it to him after he lose. I was going to give him the ring belt. Disrespect the champ.
Angel, what went through your head when Danny stopped Amir Khan? Like, what emotion?
Oh, yeah, but I was happy because the world, the same way like now, doubted him. And he was given no respect. And Khan wasn't giving him respect. His whole team wasn't promoted. Nobody was giving Danny respect.
Is Matisse as dangerous as Khan?
Well, Matisse ain't dangerous. Matisse is an average fighter. He's a nobody,
so
man.
You say
he
got he's a 30, bum.
I'm not
really
saying he's
that.
A bum. I'm just saying he fought 32 bums. He's going to be proven when he fight the champ. His life is proven Saturday. That's when he's going to prove to the world if he really can handle a real champion.
Angel, why isn't Danny getting the type of respect that he deserves?
That's okay, because God wants it like that. Mm. It's okay. He's working in God's time. Mm. It don't matter.
Thank you, guys.